Welcome back, everybody. Well, today it's going to be mostly sunny, but I want to start with the tropics because a lot of you have a lot of questions about this. Our forecast at home, it looks fantastic, but let's talk about what's going on the coast. We have got Tropical Storm Chris out there, and max winds right now with this are at about 70 miles an hour. Wind gusts are higher at about 85 miles an hour, and I want to show you the track because by the time we hit Tuesday night, that could be a Category 1, continues into that for Wednesday and Thursday, but by Friday as it makes its way up the coast, it goes back to a low-pressure system. So there's a chance that, yes, it could certainly strengthen based on this track. And as it does, we're going to be watching that carefully. For us, not so much damage to the triad, but for the coastline, very choppy surf and rip currents are possible. So that's something that we've been watching and will continue to watch very carefully there. So take a look at temperatures in the southern Piedmont, 90 in Seagrove, 88 in Randleman and Liberty. Up in the northern Piedmont, mid to upper 80s there. Right up here in the foothills, we're in the mid 80s. And then up in the mountains, 70s and 80s. So it's warm out there today. And our low for tonight, going to be pretty mild too. We're going to be at 70 degrees. Not much relief there, but the good news is, radar absolutely clear. No issues with showers or anything like that today, but tomorrow, that's a different story. Look at Futurecast with me and I'll show you. We've got some showers coming in from the northwest for tomorrow. This is by about 1 o'clock, and you can see that many of our western and northern counties will see those. They'll continue to filter through into tomorrow evening for the dinner hour, and there are possibilities for general thunderstorms. Nothing severe. It's typical to see general thunderstorms with heat like this, so don't worry. But I do want to show you totals because your flowers are going to love this. We're going to see close to half an inch of rain coming through. But today, 91 is our high. Mostly sunny and hotter. You know, winds are not overly a huge issue. A few of us have wind speeds in the teens right now, but overnight tonight, they're going to turn very light. It's 70 degrees and clear skies out there for us. Over the next 7 days, guys, it's going to be kind of nice. We've got a cool down coming. I like what I'm seeing with this lows, temperatures in the 60s going back to the mid 80s. It's going to be a bit of relief for us. Rain chances on and off for the next 7 days. So, you know, today and tomorrow, we're going to be really hot. But then we'll transition to 85 by Thursday. Yeah. I know, right?
I'm excited. It's kind of like a roller coaster, a little cool.
A little cool. Yeah.
Those nights you can open up the windows.
Oh, yeah.
Temperatures in the 80s in July.
I know, that's right. I got one of those fans, y'all, that like miss you when you use it.
Oh, did you get one of those?
I'm excited about it. Yeah, I'm going to use it when I walk to the car today for lunch.
It's the little things.
The very little things. That's it. Yeah.
If it works, it works.
There you go. All right. Thank you, Kate.